Didn't think I'd ever see you again. How'd you find us?
Asked about a dude with a bitch scar across his face.
It's funny. How many came with you? Just you two?
You can't stop this.
Jordan! You're supposed to be out looking for the other one. What the fuck is this?
You know the smuggler that we killed out in Jackson?
Yeah.
This girl was there.
What?
They're coming after us. That's why Nick was fucked up like that.
We gotta get her to Isaac. We gotta tell him exactly what's going on.
Yeah, well, I just got off the radio with Isaac. And we got a new mandate. Kill all trespassers.
Oh, hold up. That doesn't make any sense.
Direct order, man.
No, let's talk to her. Let's figure out what she knows.
I don't give a fuck what she knows. You saw what she did to the others?
You have no idea how many people she might be with. This might be an ambush,
I don't care how many people she's with. We will find them. We will kill them.
Can you just think for yourself for a quick
Jordan,
second right
now? Get
the fuck out
of my way.
Nina!
Go. Somebody would have heard the gunshots. Look, she's one of them. Come on. Look at that leader. Was there a TV station on that map?
I don't fucking know. Come on. Fuck, Ellie.
How many guys did you see?
Enough. We gotta get the hell out of here.
It was this way! Move on! Clear the rooms!
Go around them!
Trapped!
okay.
Up ahead!
I know you're out there.
You good?
Yeah. You recognize any of these guys?
No.
Watch it. I want everybody down here now.
Great. Marvel.
Where the fuck those shots come from?
I don't know. Search the courtyard. You, hold the cafeteria. I'll cover here.
Right.
Holy shit! Trespassers loose!
Find anything?
What do we got, guys?
Not finding anything.
Jack! Someone took him out!
out there. Sweep this place. Go.
Shut it. Saw movement.
I'll see what's up.
Hey, it's that! Right over here!
Think that's all of them?
Fuck, there's a lot of them.
I told you.
What about this? Let's try it. We gotta get away from this school. Now.
There has to be a way down the street somewhere.
Alright, coast looks clear.
Yeah. I think we're good.
Alright. Check this out. She's one of them.
Mm. Well, fuck her then.
Read the letter.
Jordan, Isaac's got us posted up on a 2-week at the TV station. Scars spotted in the area. Here's something to hold you over, Leah.
TV station.
You think she's still there?
We gotta find out, right?
So, it's by all these tall buildings. That way.
Let's go get Leah.
You good?
Yeah. I thought I was fucked back there. Thanks for the save, by the way.
Of course.
So, those are the wolves. They're really armed.
Yeah, they are. Do you think there were gonna be this many of them?
Tommy said this was a possibility.
Does that change anything for you?
No.
Keep an eye out for patrols. There were a bunch trying to smoke me out around here.
How many?
I passed two, but I got a feeling there were more.
And once they realize we're out of the school...
And that we killed their fucking friends.
They'll be out in force looking for us.
I can't believe they just attacked like that.
These people are not like us.
What if we'd been refugees? What if we, I don't know, had intel they needed?
It doesn't seem like they care about that.
Something keeps bugging me. Why didn't they kill you and Tommy when they had the chance?
I don't know.
It seems reckless.
Maybe they're dumb.
Maybe.
What?
Could be that you just weren't who they were looking for. So they let you go.
Yeah, well, they did beat the shit out of us. The one guy, Jordan, kicked my face in.
Yeah, but why do you think that they didn't finish
it? It doesn't matter. They fucked up.
They did. What was the name of the girl in the note? The one in the TV station?
Leah.
Was she the one, she the one with the braid?
No. Only thing I remember about her was the sound of her crying over that sadistic fuck's face when I sliced him open.
So, how do you want to handle her?
Find out what she knows. Find out where the others are. Go from there.
You gonna ask her why they did it?
Yeah.
Any of this jogging memories of stuff Joel said about his past?
Nothing new.
What are the chances he did stuff that you don't know about?
High. He wasn't, very big on sharing.
I wonder what Tommy's making of all this. I can still kind of see the buildings. How do you want to go?
Let's see.
Something other than fucking burritos every third day. I'm sick of it.
You know how many times I got food poisoning, or why do you think I took up fishing? Yeah, I'm getting hungry.
Yeah? Well, stop talking about food then.
Yeah.
Where the fuck is this girl?
Somewhere in this area.
And we're sure she ain't a scar. She was riding a horse. Not a scar. Well, the scars will probably kill her. Let's do our job so we can go back to eat, okay? No way we'll find another big problem. Good. Find the body and let's bring her back.
dead, do you hear me? Gotcha!
Any left?
I don't think so.
Good. Shit. You recognize any of them?
None.
Man, this QZ is huge, right?
It's pretty massive.
You think the wolves are spread out all over it?
I sure hope not.
Thinking about asking for a transfer.
Ellie, another patrol.
Don't do it, man. Smelling that place will make you drop weight immediately. And be done with it. Don't get carried away.
It depends on the scar. Am I right?
See any more?
No.
How many guys did they send looking for you?
Too many. Months to secure this zone. Higher up.
Go.
Hey, Dina.
Yeah. Give me your hand. Hey, that round building. It looks like the TV station from your map.
Yeah. Come on. I don't know how I would have done all this without you.
Look at you.
Shut up.
I never would have let you do this by yourself.
Oh, shit!
What the fuck was that?
It ran into a trap.
A what?
Explosive traps. Watch where you're walking.
I think we gotta get down this. Leah chick? What if she's gone by the time we get there?
I don't want to think about that right now.
We should put some of those tripwires up around Jackson. Might be a good way to deal with the hordes.
Yeah, that'd be smart. But we'd probably blow up some stragglers.
We'd put up signs, warning them.
What if they can't read?
We'll make drawings. You know, like a foot tripping over a wire and then big fire. I bet I could build them.
Hey,
look.
Who do you think it is?
Someone who wants us to feel her love. You think she's related to the wolves?
I don't know.
It's kind of fucking weird.
These were all shot.
Hey, look. It's Tommy's.
In fact, it did a number on this one.
You okay?
Yeah, sorry. It's just that smell.
All right. I must have taken off on foot. You good to keep going?
Yeah, I'm fine. Please.
How'd this city get so wrecked? Boston wasn't like this, was it?
Boston didn't have a full-blown civil war. Fireflies never put up this kind of resistance. You see the TV station?
Yeah, it's that way. Uphill. Not being subtle right now.
Maybe Leah will come to us.
Yeah. Or they might be waiting to ambush us.
Ugh. Need to get in there. Stay low.
Feels empty.
I don't buy it. You see a way in?
Not yet. Maybe we could climb up? Me do this?
Let's get inside. Careful. Holy. This is definitely not Tommy.
Who the fuck did this?
I don't know. But it's a message.
This just happened. You think they're still here?
I hope not. Keep your eyes open. That's her. Leah.
You sure?
Yes.
Guess the universe really wanted her dead, huh? There's nothing on her. It's near Jackson.
Look at their fucking smiles. That's her. That's the one who killed him.
Three down, right?
Three down.
Six, this is two. Do you copy? Support Unit India en route to the TV station. Repeat, support
Shit.
Unit India en route.
Yeah, we
Over.
Should get going.
Well, she's dead. How do you feel?
I'm pissed we couldn't talk to her.
Yeah. But she didn't hurt Joel. It would have been pretty fucked up to make her talk.
She traveled hundreds of miles to torture him. I don't care whether she held the club or not.
I get it.
You want to find somewhere to hole up? Look over Leah's stuff?
Oh, shit. Get down. Christ.
They're all dead. Fucking Scars killed them.
Spread out. We still could have Scars in the building. Watch each other.
How are we getting out of here?
Someone get to the radio and call this in, now!
On me.
What are you doing?
Cutting them down.
There's a building over there first.
I'm not leaving them up there.
What the fuck is cutting them down gonna do now? Go!
Penny still standing?
I don't think so. I hear more. This way. Come on. Work for now. Keep going.
Find a way in.
Spores ahead. Masks.
Okay.
We gotta keep moving.
Thank you.
Dina.
Fucking move it!
Shit. Come on. Let's go. Yeah. Are you okay? Yeah. Thanks. Babe. I'm really tired. Yeah, let's get out of here.
Did you hear what they kept calling us?
Scars.
I wonder if that's who made all those murals.
And gutted all those wolves.
Everyone in this city's a fucking psycho.
No shit.
Have you ever seen anything like this?
Bloaters have acid spores. That didn't sound like a bloater. Whatever the fuck they're fighting, we should let them kill each other.
Got another ladder across there. Okay. How do we get to it?
That'll do.
Broken. Damn it. Thank you. off these assholes. Did they get you?
No, I'm clean.
Shamblers? Is that what they called them? Yeah. Where the hell do shamblers come from?
I don't fucking know. But they're disgusting.
There must be a way around. I like your optimism. Hey, let me get you up there.
Yeah.
What you got? Come on. Okay. Let's rally. We're almost out. Lead on.
I'm not coughing, do you see? Fuck.
Dina. Shit. Can you run?
Yeah. Yes.
Let's fucking go! Go!
Motherfucker!
Go, Gina!
Ellie!
Right here! Don't slow down!
This way! Hurry! Fuck! Go right! Come on!
Dina! On your feet.
Hey. What did you say we rest in that theater?
That sounds so fucking good. Almost there. You want to tell me what's going on with you?
What's going on with me? Ellie, I just saw you breathe spores.
I told you. I'm immune.
Okay. You're immune? Come on.
I was bitten a long time ago.
The fuck are you talking about?
I was bitten and nothing happened.
The chemical burn.
Maria and Tommy and Joel are the only ones who know. New. Now you know. I can't get you infected if that's what you're worried about. I can't make you immune either. Say something.
Ellie. I think I'm pregnant.
What?
Don't worry, it's not yours.
What are we supposed to do now?
Nothing. I just need to rest for a second.
Are you fucking kidding me? How long have you known?
I was late a few weeks ago.
A few weeks? We could have...
We could have still turned back.
Well, I didn't know. I wasn't sure, okay? I didn't want to be a burden.
Well, you're a burden now, aren't you? Make sure this place is secure. You just rest. Need to get the power going. Fried? Guess you weren't much of an electrician. This. All right. All right. Wow. Joel, you'd love watching a movie in this place. Spooky. No way.
Yeah.